Hi Pisces, how are my mermaids and my mermaids? Welcome and thank you for watching my videos and your interest in them and sharing and viewing and liking them and sharing them with your family members and friends. Thank you for your interest in my channel. I wish to thank all the new people that are requesting private readings with me to my circle and blessings to all my return clients. As you know, this is strictly a general reading, and every single card for every single day of the week does not apply to every single person in the universe. But if you would like clarity, accuracy, and answers to any questions, I welcome and I invite you to go to my website, and that is www.brendataro.info. See you soon for a private reading or a Reiki treatment healing. We start our week, Pisces, on Monday with the Five of Air. And air cards have to do with the injustice that people bring in and that drama and that chaos and those types of challenging situations we really don't want to deal with, but we have to. It can also have to do with people dealing with the legal system. So perhaps some of you are dealing with matrimonial, disbursements of property, or even something as simple as a ticket or signing contracts and partnerships with lawyers seeking out their advice. This is telling me that there is a choice to be made, and that if you do not learn what you can from this situation and review everybody's motives, it's going to be referred to as an unwise choice. So please do your homework. On Tuesday, you've been given the Six of Fire. Fire has to do with setting our creative juices into motion, and Pisces are extremely creative, as we know. It's about self-development and risk-taking and adventure. This is telling me that there's a good news coming into you. It's a victory for something that you've been dealing with that has been challenging. Know that good news is on its way, okay, to the point where you're going to get noticed for this, what you've been doing. It's recognition that you're going to be getting, and some of you I even see will be receiving an award for it. Crowning your week on Wednesday, an air card, Four of Air. Again, another air card. So it's time to rest and take a vacation. That's how you're feeling right now. You're looking at escapism. You're ready to just run away from all these situations that have had to do with the misjustice, this injustice that's been coming into you, and legal issues some of you have been dealing with. But you need to allow more time before making this decision, because you may not have the time, effort, or resources to be running off on a vacation to escape all of this chaos around you and drama. So meditation may provide the answers you're seeking, my friend. So please take yourself on a mini vacation and go to that place you feel your bliss and peace and you want to escape to in the form of meditation. Queen of Earth for Thursday. Earth cards have to do with the material part of our lives, often our jobs, careers, and professions, but it can have to do with Mother Nature, the ecosystem, and or our closest circle, which is our families. This is telling me that you will be making more time for people around you. And there's a woman in your life right now coming in or close to you who's thoughtful, creative, warm, and sensible. And she's almost like a mother figure to you right now. So she's going to be around you to give you guidance and support. You're going to be able to take a sensible approach to a situation around you and these people that are coming in around you that you're dealing with. There may be some challenges with these individuals, but know that if you take on a warm, sensible, thoughtful, and creative approach, and in a more kind and understanding manner, these challenges will be gone. You'll be able to deal with these people. Six of Earth for Friday. So again, another card to do with the material part of your lives. This is telling me that some of you are going to be receiving gifts, and it's coming in the form of abundance, but that can be in the form of money, time, and or effort. I see that there's new career opportunities for some of you as well coming down your path. Those of you who applied to borrow money and receive a loan, know that it's been approved and you will be getting that money. For those of you paying off a debt or a loan, know that you will now have the resources to clear that debt. On Saturday, the King of Air. So it's telling me that now you're going to be able to stand up on your platform, you're going to be able to speak your piece and your truth. You're going to seek out professional advice. Like this king, this individual will be brilliant, impartial, professional, and diplomatic. This individual is going to be able, and I assume this is a male, coming into you that you're going to seek out advice from. Perhaps it's your lawyer, your financial advisor, your accountant, whoever, but you're going to be seeking out their advice to script and groom you to be able to speak with your mind with confidence. You need to be balanced mentally and emotionally to successfully get up there and do this. So please do what it is you need to do to bring that peace so that you can stand up there and speak your truth. Sunday, the end of the week, an Earth card again, the Nine of Earth. So you've had three air and three earth cards this week. So now it's telling me that you're able to sit back, take a deep breath, look at what you have in your life, and now you can enjoy the little luxuries in your life peacefully and with bliss. You're going to be spending quiet time alone. You're going to be thinking about your life, thinking of romanticizing about your past, thinking about that. But you're going to be doing it peacefully and happily. Also, I see that those that are self-employed know that you're succeeding in leaps and bounds. Right now, on your path, this is a very successful time coming into you if you're self-employed and you have your own business. Now, at the end of the reading, I did incorporate that one Ascended Master's Oracle card to tie in this tarot reading, and my guides are the ones that send me these cards, and this is what they picked for you, Pisces, priorities. So this is all about you writing down and setting up your priorities to make your week a little bit better. So sit down, write it out your to-do list, and prioritize it. And tick off those ones that are the most important first, and you'll get them all done. I wish you a great remainder to today, Pisces, and a wonderful, optimistic week again to look forward to. Again, I leave you with another quote, and again, I always ask my guides to send me the appropriate quote for each of these signs. This is the same quote for all of you, and it was so appropriate again. And this quote's about strength. Strength shows not only in the ability to persist, but the ability to start over. We have options, two directions. Pick the one that brings the greater good to you. They both have consequences, but pick the best one for you. See you again next week, my friends, and know that I continue to stand in that circle of light for you, Pisces.